so far. I like the game so far. It's pretty cool. What are we looking at? Oh my days. What is that? Jesus, let it be. Please, 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 oh God, bring us peace and restoration and healing and guidance. Please keep us safe and protect us. Please watch over us, Jesus. Take away our sickness. Take away our insomnia, our anxieties, our disease. Give unto us life. Give unto us You, Lord Jesus. Remove the pain and bring in the comfort. I pray this for the viewer, for myself, for friends, family, and co-workers, for all of your people, God. Please help us and save us. All in your hands, Jesus, let it be. I ask this in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. Hey guys. Hey girls. How are you? It is me, Fisherman Whispers, and our Vasters, and I'm back with another ASMR video. For this ASMR video, I am on a brand new game. Well, for me, it's actually a game that I kept noticing time and time again, and I basically was like, you know what, let's try it out. I'm not specifically sure how you say it, but you can tell in the title and stuff. But yeah, so far the visuals just look stunning, like no joke, that looks great. But let me actually do something really, really quickly. I have to go to properties. I don't know why, but it doesn't let me. There we go. Now you should be able to see my mouse. It doesn't let me capture the game itself, so I have to capture the monitor. So if you see stuff popping up, I don't know, my antivirus or something is like, yo, what's popping? I apologize. But hopefully you still find this video relaxing and entertaining and yeah. But let's get started. I'm not really sure what I have to do. But I guess we'll find out, right? I could. What is this? Do you want to know? This is interesting. So what is this? Where that I'm in. It's like a little wrench thing. I think that's like the website, right? Oh, I have to log in. I see. Okay. I thought I logged in, but I guess I didn't, so. I will actually. Hold on, let me actually do this. And this. And then you shouldn't be able to see my screen, I don't think. Hopefully not. If you can, have mercy. Alright. Okay, so I'm gonna click start, I think. Oh, I'm getting a little verification. Okay. Terms of service. Who in the world reads this stuff? I probably should. Select a server. So we have America, Europe, Asia, or whatever the other stuff is. I'm gonna click America. Start game, click to begin. Yep. Oh, my bad. Wait, hold up. That was a fail. Okay. My bad. There you go. Okay, so it's downloading resources. Dude, the music is amazing. Like, I love it. I'm not even, like, playing the actual game. I'm just, in the loading screen, and I love it so far. What's going on? Like, this is nice. I like it. So far. I do know that it seems like you can play this game on PlayStation 4, on your computer, on Android, and iOS, and they're currently working on a Nintendo Switch version. And you can also use the same file, the same account for like mobile and Windows. So that's pretty cool. That's something I learned recently, right before I installed the game, because it took me a long time to install this game. I decided to watch one video for like a tutorial, like a guide, and the guide spoke about that, so I thought it was pretty cool for that feature to have like cross platform activity. Oh my, what is this? That looks spooky. I feel like I just went to Kingdom Hearts, okay. And now I'm just blinded by the light. Man, why does my UID gotta be a 6? It starts with a 6, it ends with a 6. If you guys don't know, my favorite number is not the number 6. Guess when I was born? I was born on the 6. Yes, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Exactly. You're finally understanding exactly everything I'm saying. Oh my. I like to call that one Plunky, the chicken. Who's that? Yo, her eyes are looking on point. Oh, her wings though. Her wings though. Oh, look at them. They're gonna fight. They're gonna brawl. Mike Tyson, let's go. It's happening right now. Oh my. Should I skip this? Am I gonna get like copyright because of this? Oh, okay. That actually, that spooked me. That spooked me. Don't do that. Controller, please. Select a twin. Okay, listen. I love your wings. Mysterious woman on the left. I'm gonna have to go with a guy because I'm a guy and I feel weird right now. So just this time, maybe later on I can select you for a party. I'm gonna have to go for the dude. I'm sorry. So it's weird. So I have to actually use my keyboard, but for some reason it looks like you can use the controller. Interesting. Let your name be known. Are you my friend? You know what your name will be? You know what it will be? It's gonna be Potato. I'm joking. It's gonna be my name. Avasters, so. You don't look like Avasters, to be honest. You don't. You do not. You look more like, I don't even know. Like a Jake from State Farm, to be honest. But it's all good. You're now known as Esters. Oh no. Wait, did she just die? I didn't know that was gonna happen. Yo, destroy. Yo, beat her up, man. Yo, that was like your friend. Wait. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Now I kind of feel bad. Oh wait, hold up. That was your sister. Oh my days. And just like that, the god. Okay.
Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power.
Oh no.
So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here.
Okay.
How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out.
Who in the world is that?
Until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise,
Paimon?
So Paimon will do her best to be a great god. We should head off. Let's get going.
Dude, look how good it looks. It looks so good. So here's the thing about this game, like, it's a free game, but it has, like, a lot of, like, paid stuff. So it's probably gonna be some events and stuff like that. Like, here's a new update thing that happened recently and blah blah blah. So, this is me. Let me actually check some now on the screen. I want to see if this will work. Man, my character's falling asleep. That's just like me. Can I switch to the controller? Let's get to settings real quick. Weird. Usually B is like leave, but this time it's the opposite. So I can use a controller? I can actually use a controller. Oh, that's okay. The controls are so weird, bro. I can take a photo? What? Yo, I'm tripping out right now. Well, to be honest, it's great that you can play this game with a controller too, but I'm going to... Oh wait, hold up. I need to go to the settings. I'm an idiot. Okay, let's try this again. So I go to... No. Cancel. Settings. No. I don't like the controller because the way they have the button set up is so weird. I have to click B to say yes. What kind of thing is that? Here we go. Let me unplug it real quick because it's gonna keep buzzing. Graphics. Let's put this on high. This off. Everything else is fine. Audio. It's probably like on 7. Language. I could switch to a different language. Probably should put Chinese, to be honest. I think we're good to go, I guess. Then we have like stuff here, edit profile, change avatar. That's cool. Is that birthday? I can put my birthday. Wait, if I put my own birthday? Something good might happen on your birthday. So I need you to tell me I can put my birthday, it could be today, you know, I'll get something for it. Edit profile. There There's so many things here, this is crazy. Sadly, my UUID is ill. I don't really like it. Is that a signature? I have a signature? Let's get started with this. Wow, looks so good. Should I restart it with the really good settings? Wait, can I show my FPS? I'm curious. FPS. Let's make it. Oh, it's only 60? It's kind of dumb. It did say I have to restart, didn't it? You know what? I'm gonna be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's carry on with this. Let's see if it looks any different. I restarted the game. It is extremely warm right now in my room, and I'm definitely not a fan. I want to turn on my fans, but I can't. Does this look different? I mean, it still looks incredible. This is gonna be an issue for my ADD. Can I sprint? Because I'm definitely gonna have to switch my buttons real quick. Sprint, yes. Okay, so. Is it really? Okay. Let's do. What is that? Oh, that's so cool. Get slapped. Get slapped. Yeah. Let's go. When near a teleport waypoint, press F to unlock it. Teleport waypoint unlocked. Open the world map. Select an unlocked teleport waypoint. Just teleport to location. Press B to open your inventory. Okay. So I have to climb. Oh. Oh, that's cool. What is that thing? Wait, there's like food here. Is there a way I can make that 4? I wonder if I can change this. Let's make that high. exploring as I go to the checkpoint. What's happening? If I jump down, I'm probably gonna die. Actually swimming. Wow. This looks like Zelda. Breath of the Wild. I mean, I don't mind it though. That's sick. That was sick. That's pretty cool, so I gotta go way over there. I'll just explore a little bit. Left. Oh, that's cool. Wait, what? 2000, that's crazy. Considering chat and stuff, I'm gonna guess maybe I can invite friends to play with me. If that's the case, that'd be really cool. Those looks like bad guys. That looks like bad guys. This treasure. What the? That's Lugia on a bad day. Listen, I ain't going over there yet. Fight me. Get slapped. Bah, boom. You want some of this? Tell your friends. Don't mess with me. They call me the Avatar. What's in here? I'll take it all. Let's go. So I got stronger because of that. Okay. Very interesting. I just love exploring. Some birds there. Huh? Bad guys. Oh, wait. No, never mind. That's a chest. Oh, yeah. Bad guys. Awesome. Let's collect this stuff right here. Oh, I can climb the tree. Oh. Seen a game allow you to do that. Like an MMO type of thing. This is sick. I mean, I guess we can start working our way to where we're supposed to be. Interesting. More bad guys over here. So let's go ahead and fight them. Take care of business. Excuse me, Mr. Ugly. I'm not sure where the other guy went. Dude, that's so strong. Oh, there he is. Okay, he's dead. This is so cool. Okay. cool stuff looks like. We got an artifact. Traveling Doctor, Silver Lotus. That's pretty good. That's really good. Okay, let's go this way. I wish it was Friday right now when I'm recording this. Like, it's actually Thursday. Actually, no, it's Friday now because it's 12:01 a.m. I have to get going soon. It's late. So this restores like health and stuff. Okay, so I just wanted to know how to get like how to heal up, so it looks like that's how it is. So far, I like the game so far. It's pretty cool. What are we looking at? Oh my days. What is that? This is so weird. What is this?
Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away from him. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
I don't even have a clue. Artifact. fuck's that? Is that Ruby? From the anime.
May the animal god protect you, stranger.
I don't have to always click auto.
I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of the Bone.
You look like an Amber. Emergency food, that's hilarious.
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but we've already become the very best of friends. So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right? Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best to get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there. Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason? I am, but not to worry. Versus me, okay. Interesting. Who's that? Oh, she can make you food. Nice. This over here. Okay, you go in there, I don't think. Okay. Let's just go to the city. I want to keep exploring, but it's very late right now. Interesting. Lots of power.
so much power. There's another chest over there. Oh, this one right here. Get it real quick. Oh, there's bad. There's bad guys. Quiet, quiet. It's level 7. Oh, this might be bad. Let's fight. They do damage. Easy. Now it's your turn. Say hello to my little friend. Chest there. Okay. Oh, I forgot about. So I can like climb this thing, right? That's pretty cool. So I can break that. Okay. Interesting. Let's go through the bridge. I think it might be faster if we do that. So let's work on that. Okay. Wow, that's so cool. So this is the town, city. Press J to open up the quest menu. Oh wow, that's so cool. It even has a little the lights that shows you where to go for the quest. I like that. Definitely want to keep playing this. I hopefully you enjoyed it. My name is Fishman Whispers and our pastors. I'm signing out. May Jesus be with you. And God bless. Can I do like an emote or something? I'm not sure if I can. That'd be cool if I can. Alright, hopefully you enjoyed. Have a good one. Have a good night. Rest, relax.